This way! Get down. You alright?
Yeah. Never better. You?
Nothing I want to hear. I think we lost him. Never should have got you into this mess.
You didn't. I got here on my own.
Nah. I mean, you know, the rest of it.
Oh, we knew what the stakes were. Okay, so, what do we do now?
I'm going after her.
Of course you are. Typical. Go after her.
Flynn said something about a train. Which means they would have taken her to the rail yard. Here. So it should be that way. Past the water tower there.
Nate, she pulled a gun on us.
I know.
She was about to pull the trigger, too. They just beat her to it.
It's complicated.
Yeah, I'll bet.
Flynn knew she was with me. If Lazarevich finds out she double-crossed him, you know what he'll do to her.
Yeah, I've seen his handiwork.
Then you know I don't really have much of a choice.
Honor among thieves, huh?
Something like that.
I sure hope you know what you're doing.
I don't have the faintest idea.
Ah, good to know that some things just never change. Okay, let's go.
What? Oh, no. You're not coming with me.
Nate. Shut up. Okay? We have a train to catch.
There's the water tower.
Right behind you.
Spread out! Hit!
Wait here.
They're everywhere. Be careful.
I always am. Gotta get a gun.
Did you find anything? Nothing yet.
Catch! Look out!
Look out!
Look out!
Clear out!
Oh, shaving a haircut. Vince. It's all clear.
All right, let's head to that water tower.
Find a way up there.
Are you impressed? Got all those guys all by myself?
Use the word impressed. See anything?
There's a fire escape up here, but I can't reach it.
All right, just wait up a sec. Okay.
Hey, once you're up there, just kick it down to me.
Hey, look what I found. go.
What's the matter? Is it locked?
It's stuck. You know, I think it's blocked from the other side.
All right, I'll try to find another way around and unstuck it.
Good idea. All those years in the circus are paying off.
They're very funny. I may be from the circus, but you're the one behind bars. Ah.
With that door? Hey, why don't you be a gentleman and open this door?
Stand back!
Almost!
There we go! Try it now!
Okay. Oh. Now I'm impressed. Oh no! Hey, we got company!
Right, they're everywhere.
I think that's all of them. I can make it.
Perfect.
Yeah, not bad for last year's model.
Been waiting to use that. Nice, we're at the water tower.
Yeah, we made it. All right, stay low.
Ugh. So you got a plan B?
I'm working on it. There she is. Flynn's got her.
Second thoughts?
No. Okay. They're about to take this show on the road, so we're gonna have to move fast. Now, I'm going down there alone.
Nate!
Wait, wait, wait. Just listen. You never listen. Meanwhile, you're gonna go over there, snag us one of those nice-looking...
4x4s.
Mm-hmm. You're gonna be the wheel man. I'll sneak in, I'll grab Chloe, You come in right behind us.
With the getaway car.
With the getaway car.
Yep, got it. Got it?
I got it.
Go.
You all right?
Whoa. Yeah.
All right, be careful.
All right. I'll see you when... Well, when I see you.
She's taking the easy way down. The smell of train yards in the morning. That'll do it. Okay. Get up here for a better look. There's the train. How the hell am I gonna get down there? There's gotta be a way out of here. Get this old thing moving. Later, where are you? Damn it. The train's gone. Stop shooting me! any worse. Shit. Oh, this is all I need. Tweedledee and Tweedledum. Train's gone, Chloe's on it. Elena's nowhere to be found. Now these two need to show up.
Answers that question.
Step on it!
So, how do you plan on getting her off that speeding train?
I haven't thought that far ahead.
Of course not.
Okay. Okay, here we go.
No, hold on, hold on. You're almost there.
Just...
Thank you.
Sorry, boys. Just needed to punch your tickets. Boys! A tank? What the hell do they need a tank for? Yeah. that noise?
Oh, no way!
Tunnels.
Ah!
Find another way.
After him! Move in! Take them out!
Here they come. One of those mutants. Thank you.
aim for those straps. This guy's toast.
We can't be too far ahead.
You won't get past me.
No? I'll just go through you.
Show your sound.
Saved my ass again. Are you all right?
Get off the train, mate.
What are you talking about? You have any idea what I've been through?
I never asked for any of your bloody heroics.
Chloe, come on, we don't have time for this.
You're right. So get off the train while you still can.
And leave you with them.
You made your choice.
What did you expect me to do?
I expected you to have my back.
I had your back.
How could you possibly with the other two on yours?
Well, good luck with Flynn. You deserve each other. You know, I can't believe...
プレイステーション。